on white. White. Let's get the first is. Yeah, we were. I think we are able to finish this map in 2 turns. Right? Like, we put Leonie, Vylev, and Shamir over here. Shamir kills. What else? We use an impregnable wall. Keep this safe. Hello. And on turn 2 we would go in and kill. What's his name? Echoon. The thing is, we are falling behind with level ups. We are already at chapter 10, so doesn't really matter if we level up now or later. The thing is, ability wise, we are not that good. Like, he needs hit plus 20 before we make him a sword master. Her weapon ranks are a bit low. Yeah, he... Like always, I keep using bows instead of gauntlets. I should use gauntlets. Yeah, and then we have Constance and Hoppy at level 11, 12. I think Bulf is okay. Thing is, Bulfus cannot tank for mages. And B16. Almost 24. He's gonna take 16 damage. I don't think he's gonna take a lot of. Never mind. I mean, if he's below 50%, that's fine, but then a mage can finish. So. This side is not that difficult after you kill the mages. And over here, I don't think there's a single mage. Where is there? There's one. He's gonna move around turn 8 or 7. It's not too bad. Thing is, we don't have a dancer, so. I don't think it's worth it to try and get abilities. This map. I think I'm gonna finish it in 2 turns. Honestly, I don't want to spend too much time on this map. Alright, so let me check the weapons. That might not be enough. I think she was fine, and Leonie has a bow. Yeah. Okay, let me check. Impregnable wall. He should have my stride. Did I almost go in without my stride? Yeah, I did. Okay. Like, that would be the second time that happens in this one. Okay, so he's gonna go down. That should be a safe spot after we kill this mage. He can't reach, they won't be able to reach. I mean, if I repo him in, maybe even some damage to this guy. Okay, let's say we kill him. He does 0 damage, but poison strike. Six. The thing is, we might not hit. We have X Breaker. It is a bad thing for Balthus. Like, his dex is 14, 12, even lower than I remember. He's not gonna hit with an X. I guess we give him an Iron Sword plus for this map. And since we are not using Leonie, maybe we could. Doubles. She's not gonna kill. I don't need the March Ring on any unit, so I'm gonna give it to Balthus. We go in. Wait. We equip the shield and then we attack. This guy doesn't reach. He doesn't reach. So can Leonie? 5, 6. Okay, she would need the March Ring. Cannot draw back. I could draw back. Wait. I can draw back Balthus. Getting greedy, but that should work. Alright, Leonie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's the same unit. So if she can kill. Well, she can't kill, but she can do some damage to this one. We put her back on this spot. I mean, it's an interesting challenge. I don't think it's Iron Man friendly, so I don't think I'm gonna try it. Unless I'm not Iron Manning it. I mean, you cannot let units die, right? So, I guess if a single unit dies, the one would be over. Okay, so we put Leonie here. Attack, put her here. Balthus, drawback. He's gonna attack this one. He's gonna... I don't even know if he's gonna suicide. I think he's gonna attack my left. Or Shamir. Yeah, that might be a setup that's gonna result in nothing. Who has drawback? You do. Swap. Also swap him in. I'm gonna try. Like. But I think he's going for Shamir. He's going for Bylef. Because she's gonna do. Yeah, they both will do 1 damage. Maybe 2. And Balthus would kill. I was hoping for a level up. Okay, what I could do is attack him. and finish with Bolfest, that should be a level up. I guess that's gonna work, okay. Or maybe not, I mean. It's 106 points. Let's try. We have to use an impregnable wall, or Leonie will die. Sad. I'm gonna prepare for this map, just in case if I cannot finish, or if the hit rates are not good enough, that I can finish it normally, but I think we can skip it. I'm gonna fix her bows because she's gonna need them anyways. Yeah, and Leonie too. Thanks a bunch. I'm gonna wait with a silver bow because I'm gonna use it to do some damage to that unit. This one we will repair. Thanks a bunch. I think it's time to start forging killer bows. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back. I don't remember. Do we have a second battle, or is that our last one? I think there's another one, right? Sylvain's power lock. Do that. Okay. Alright, I think that's enough. Just gonna check Bylef's weapons, like, that's all good. Will I? Come back. Alright, let's go. I hope I don't have Agitons, because I shouldn't have any. Yeah. Okay, March Ring. Let's get to it. Why? I mean, now she doesn't need the March Ring, but... Let me check. Could she kill? She doesn't bubble. I'm gonna keep her here.
Yep.
Let me just double check here. I don't want to put anyone in range that could die.
Let me at him.
Okay, that should happen.
To work.
First we kill him. Oh, that's a bad idea. Wait, there's a Pegasus Knight that could come closer. I forgot about that unit. The thing is, I don't know if I trigger him, that could trigger everyone over here. If we finish in two turns, that wouldn't be an issue, but... That's not.
Stay focused.
I mean,
oh. Thank you.
I don't get this, but I think it's okay. Like, she can't counter, she has a bow equipped, and he still goes for Shamir.
I stand ready.
Might have to use a volley next turn. Should have used her before I sent. Yeah, that was bad.
That helps.
Should be still a level up. Okay.
Doubtless this.
Yeah, I don't know if I should make Bynev a Bow Knight. I like Bow Knight better. For chapter 13, she has to be a flyer. But everywhere else, I like Bow Knight better. Except Chombala.
I'll go. Sure thing.
Alright, he's not gonna see any action here. Let's go. I don't know why this happens, but I mean, it's free weapon rank for her. I think it's gonna be Mercedes. The thing is, I don't have Annette as my dancer. So I think it's gonna be a really slow chapter 13, but I'm gonna use Mercedes a lot. With magic bows. We have less resistance. Thing is, Mercedes' magic is a bit low. It's 18 right now. Thing is, I don't remember the resistance of the units on that map. It shouldn't be too high, but I don't know if she can kill with a magic bow. Alright, let's see. I mean, I'm gonna use a stride. Let's use it like this.
Much needed.
I'm gonna use you. Yes, yeah. Alright, so I can't use her at 2 range, we have to use her here. Oh, I could use break shot. That might miss. And 10% chance to quit, but we survive. So even if she misses, it's fine. Thing is, I should finish with Leonie. Honestly, I should have waited one turn. There are a few units that we could kill. I don't know if it's underweighted, but Impregnable Wall is really good. What's it called? The one in Blue Lions, you get Sacred Shield or something like that. That's a really good battalion. Thing is, it's only available in Blue Lions. You can do some nice things with it. But I always keep forgetting to use it because Blue Lions only, and when I play Blue Lions, I forget about it. But it's a really nice battalion for the last map. Like, you put it on a unit, you warp a unit in, and kill every mage on the last map. And you take no damage. I mean, Stride is really good. What else? I like the Blessing Gambit. Like, I rarely have the used to use it. Like, I put it on my units and it never procs, but it's a nice backup just to survive. I rarely use the Dancer Battalion. Like, it's a nice battalion, and there are a few maps where I use it, but most of the time, I don't. Who wants a kill for Balthus? That's not a kill. Overall, I like support gambits more than any other gambits. Like, I just use them to break the armor on demonic beasts, and that's it. Like, I rarely use it on a group of units. Wait, which background? There's something warning that shouldn't be warning? I don't think there is. Oh, okay, okay. I mean, I was watching something else before I started this stream, so I thought there would be still something running in the background. Alright, I'm gonna use Windsweep here. That should be a kill for Balthus. Is it a level up? No, of course not. She won't get a level up, but she has to get level 20 on the next map, so I don't want to use Bilef to kill. I think that would be the safest way to do it. Like, it doesn't really matter. Oh, wait. do something like this. Well, she's gonna take almost no damage. I'm gonna say he doesn't kill. I don't even think he's gonna quad. Yeah. Let's just use him. Oh, that's nice. That was worth it. Like strength and speed. That's all he needs. Alright, let's do this. Let's finish. Alright,
your assistance in this.
Now should I do Sylvain's power lock? Honestly, I don't think this team is ready. I have to use Shamir on the white side. All of this, he should be on the white side as well to block off the units. But I think I'm gonna need him on the left side where Bylef starts to block off a few units. We have to send Bernie again up to kill the archer. And that's how she died last time. And this Bernie is a lot weaker. So I don't even know if she can do it. Like last time we had a Hatter as a paladin. She had a lance fair. She had still trouble to kill a unit. Around 50% HP. That was with vengeance. I don't know. I mean, my other team is a lot better. Is there something else that I could do? We can't use the Dew. I'm not gonna do this one. I don't think we can do this one. I mean, we can if we don't rescue the units. Thing is, the only reason I'm doing this is the step battalion and the 10k money that you get. This one seems easy, but we can't use Sylvan. Without a dancer, I'm not gonna do this one. We could try this one. Send Bylef in. No, Bylef is on the bad spot. I guess we could send Bylef in. On turn 2, maybe. She doesn't have hit plus 20, so if she misses, the one is over. The HP plus 5 is nice on the Dew. or Bernie. I'm gonna wait with Sylvain's power lock. I might even skip it. I don't think this team is ready. Like, he's level 3. He can't even... Oh, he could use the impregnable wall. Okay, that's not too bad. I mean, all my strong units are on my other team. Even Ferdi, he should be on this team, but he's on... For some reason, he's on my A team for now. I mean, he doesn't look too bad, but... If I had Shamir and Catherine for this power lock, I would do it. Because Catherine, she is tanky, she can deal with the bottom left side. I could send 2 units up to kill the archers instead of Bernie. I could send in Bernie and I guess, I don't know, Bylef or someone else. Leonie. No, Leonie has to kill the Brigand on the top right corner. Thing is, we used Shamir, Catherine last month, so she's benched. And Vashen Wolves are a bit weak right now. Like, Balthus is the only one who's usable. We have to change that. Like, we have to focus on Yuri and Leonie. I mean, it's not a difficult power lock, but last time I lost 2 units, so now I'm a bit more careful. I don't think this team is ready, so I'm gonna skip it for now. Let's get some... I don't want to do a desert map. And I have no use for this. I'm not gonna get the lands from the Death Knight. We have no use for this material. It's gonna be the worms, so I could skip this. I guess we could try this. Or we do something easy. It's gonna be 400 renown. That could be useful. I think it's an easy map. I usually skip those, so I don't know. I think it's not that difficult. Level 16. We have Hunter's Volley. We have to use it. Let's do this. I think we could skip Sylvain's power lock. Like, we have a second stride. I mean, we can buy a second stride. And the 2 stat boosters are not that relevant. Like, I like to have them, but you can't finish without stat boosters, so you don't have to get them. Alright. Now this map shouldn't be too difficult. I mean, Balthus can tank, except the mages. one to tank with Bolfus. This doesn't look too bad. Silver shield? That could be 5. 27. I mean, that looks fine. The thing is, I would have to use her as an archer. She has defense plus 2. We have to fix this. Leonie is not good right now. I mean, she's good, but she could be better. And her X rank is too low. That should be fixed for chapter 11. 12. Which means we have to use access. I wouldn't mind point blank volley. Wait. Wait, I have no money. Okay. I want higher authority, but where's Bolfus? We bench Lorenz because I don't need him. And I'm gonna bring, I don't even know. Maybe Leonard. Like, I used him already this month, so I could use him again. Yes, physic. Wait, there's another unit missing. Oh, what? Leonie. Can't use Manuela or Hanneman because I have to do the power lock next month. I think this is useful. Let's make Raphael an adjutant for Bernie. campfire. It could be interesting. He's a guard adjutant. We did Ingrid's power lock yesterday, right? I think I'm gonna keep her on this team. Who knows? Alright, where? Can't bait them. Alright, that should be it. Do you have weapons? You do. This. All right.
Let me at him.
Where's your hand axe? Too bad.
The sun. Thank you. Yep. Oh no.
I'm gonna use Felix on that side.
Sure thing.
To work.
I'm not gonna use... Oh, I should have made her an archer. Too late now.
Stay focused.
I forgot my stride again.
Not good enough.
Well,
I Okay, so no stride means I cannot wash in. Oh, that's bad. And I have while I have this. I don't want to, but we have to. Okay, let me kill this one first. So that we can move by left.
Truly impressive.
Alright. Okay, that was Leonie.
I'm good now.
Okay, so where are you going? 15. We have 16 quid of white, so I'm gonna keep her on this spot. I mean, there's no use. He doesn't have to get any class experience. Yeah, they don't double. I'm gonna use him right here.
That's life.
That's nice. It's not gonna be a kill.
Yeah.
Oh, he can double. Okay.
My tech.
I keep spamming this already for like 5 turns and she has still way left. Almost has it soon. We have rescue.
So fast.
Hey, I tried. Okay, so chapter 10. This shouldn't be a problem, but we don't have a single unit with Lancebreaker. So I guess we have to hit a gambit with Bylef.
Yes.
Professor.
And we don't have a dancer, so I cannot go in and try again.
You've done me a great service.
That's only 40%. Wait, there was a unit yesterday that failed. I think that was Lysithia, right? Yeah, it was her. Let's try that again. I mean, I can't use her, but at least she got it now. So that's gonna be plus 12? Plus 9, okay.
Perfect comprehension.
No, no. If I fail, I have to accept it. Like, she failed yesterday. I had a Leonie once that failed, I think, 4 times in a row. Was it a 70% or an 89%? I don't remember. It was a really high chance and she failed a few times in a row. So that was really unlucky. I think it was Leonie. It could have been someone else. I think it was Leonie. So that was like 15k money. Alright, I don't think anyone else can. I mean, I should give her a hit plus 20, but at this point I don't think it's relevant. It would help her to hit gambits. Do I want her as an archer on the next map? I don't think I want that. She might not even make it. Wait. That's also not good. She should have reposition for chapter 13. And Ash is gone, so it's gonna be Bylef and Annette. Okay, this we can change. Like, I don't need faith anymore. So let's go with authority and... I mean, she's gonna be a support unit this time, so I don't even know if I should get Hades. But Dark Spikes could be nice. With this, we get her to level 20, and next month I'm gonna spam certification until she's gonna make it. Like, she has a 40% right now, that's gonna be 70. Okay, no one else can promote, so for now, this is okay. We have a support between Bernie and Leonie.
Perfect. The soil's...
Alright, chapter 10. Let's go. Like, usually I don't have problems with this map. But our team is a bit weak, so that might be a challenge this time. Like, we don't have point blank volley. I cannot go in and kill Solen like I usually do. He has death equipped by default, I think. Pretty sure he does. So I can't even use curve shot unless it's an archer. So I think it's gonna be Shamir who's gonna kill. Never mind. That's true. There's no Shamir. So it's gonna be Felix and Yuri. Probably with an impregnable wall because he can't do it on the first turn. Then they have to try again. I will send Bernie in with Vengeance. I'm missing a unit. He joins with authority. No, he doesn't. I think it's time to use Sylvain. No, if I'm gonna do his power lock, I can't use him. Wait, no, he's not force deployed. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I thought he was force deployed. So I can't even get level 20 for the next chapter. I don't like it. He can't finish hit plus 20. He doesn't get level 20. It's gonna be a waff for chapter 11. I think I only have 9 units. I mean, we could bring Ignatz. He has break shot, right? He joins with break shot. So I guess that's something. No, I can't bring Ignatz. We have to do his power lock next. Damn it, we can't do Ignatz power lock now. I used Raphael as an adjutant. Hey, there goes one battalion. I mean, we could make an exception for this because he didn't really see battle, but I don't know. I don't have a unit to deploy. I have so many units and I can't deploy anyone. Yes, Hilda. What could she do? mean Shatter Slash? It's gonna make it easier to kill the demonic beasts. That's about it. Alright, I'm gonna bring Lorenz. He's a calf, can use my stride, and that's his job. Oh, that's gonna be a wolf chapter. No one can even hit a gambit except Byleth. He might. Alright, like always, we use a stride, wash in, kill this one. All my money.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back.
I think the Devil Axe might be really good here. No, I haven't. I like combat arts that do magical damage. Because the enemies usually have lower resistance. So you do more damage with a magic combat art than a physical combat art. If you have magic. Let's say you have the same magic as strength. You would do more damage with a magic combat art. If she doesn't get the speed, I think her combat art isn't that good, right? You need speed. I think it scales off speed. I I like Soul Blade better on Marianne than Lysithia because Marianne has higher resistance. But Lysithia makes up with her magic, so it's not that bad. Yeah, I have to rethink my team for part 2 because this doesn't look good at all. Like, I forgot about Chemia. I think yesterday I said Chemia is not available. And now... that was poorly planned. I used her once as a Trickster with Soul Blade. She wasn't bad. She didn't one-hit KO because she was missing a Soul Blade... a Sword Fair. But she was always close on killing stuff, so as a, I guess as a Mortal Savant or even a Swordmaster, she would have been fine. Or Assassin. This doesn't look good. Are there enough units to do that? Like, you have Shamir and Leonie with the same combat art. You have Lysithia, Marianne, and Constance with Soul Blade. I guess you could use Hexblade as well, right? No, Hexblade doesn't scale off anything. That's just a magic combat art. So, you have 5 units. You have him with Armored Strike, right? What's it called? And Ferdi has it as well. So, that's 7. Oh, Frozen Lands, right. So we have like... Lorenz. Even Marianne, so she could... use both combat arts. There's someone else. Yubat. And I guess for Byleth you have to make an exception. I was planning on doing a combat art only one. Thing is, the early game, that's gonna be expensive. It's gonna be really expensive. Oh, wait, Ingrid has Frozen Lands. Oh, Lightning Axe. That's true. So Sylvain and Annette. Oh, is it Sylvain? I think it's Sylvain. Okay, let me... That seems like an interesting idea. The thing is, that's gonna be... How would you do the early game? Like, you would have to spam combat arts until you get a combat art that scales off any stat. And for Bolfus, that's gonna take a long time. Yeah, I don't know if Vengeance... I guess Vengeance would fit... that too? Like, it scales off HP. The thing is, it scales 100% of taken damage. Not one third of something. I was planning on doing a combat art only. I use a lot of combat arts, but not all the time. So if I force myself to use combat arts every single attack, I think we run out of money really fast. Then I have to grind a lot of ox battles to keep up with getting money. The thing is, if I do ox battles to get money, I have to use weapons. And we have to use combat arts, so that's not a way to get money. So I don't know how we get money early game. Like late game, I think that's fine. Because you can spam training axes and stuff like that. That's doable. Make a really strong Seteth or, I don't know, Bernie with training axe. Boost her strength, she's gonna one-hit KO everything. And you can collect some money, but early game, I don't know. The DLC Ox battles are difficult, but as soon as you have finished one, it's gonna be really easy to do anything else. Like, you get a lot of experience. That's the main reason why I haven't done the combat art only. I was thinking about it, but I don't think the early game is that easy. Like, if we could grind the arena or the training ground, but you get like 200 gold at chapter 3 or chapter 4, like, it's nothing. I have to try it out once and just see how far we could go by using combat arts only. I think Curve Shot would be really good because it's cheap. Tempest Lance, that would be not good. Like, that uses 5. Maybe with a Twining Lance, maybe. This could be fine. Smash is too expensive, I think. Vengeance would be fine. I mean, you one hit KO everything. So that's okay. I think Point Blank Volley would be still good. Hunter's Volley might be too expensive. Like, I spam Hunter's Volley a lot. The thing is, if everyone has to use combat arts, I don't think I can keep it up with repairing my bows. So I would have to spam training bows Hunter's Volley. Which could work, I don't know. Like, instead of spending all my stat boosters on one unit, I could give them to a few units and make up for the missing damage. Honestly, Free Hopes is coming out. I was planning on playing it. I played the demo, I didn't really enjoy it. But I have already pre-ordered it, so I'm gonna play it at least once. And yeah, maybe after my Free Hopes one, we could do something like that. I mean, we could do both. We could use units that uses like frozen lands, combat arts that scale off something. So only units that have those combat arts, and we have to spam combat arts. We cannot attack any other way. So no magic. I think I'm gonna allow warping and rescuing. I mean, that's okay, but I'm not gonna use fire or something like that. That's not the combat art. That doable. I mean, I was thinking about some more difficult challenges, but I don't think I'm gonna Ironman it if I'm gonna do something more difficult, because I did a duo one where we used Claude and Byleth, no one else. And we made it to chapter 14 and I died. I think Claude died because he was missing 2 damage or something like that. So I wasted like 40 hours or 30 hours and we died in chapter 14. So if I'm gonna do something more difficult, I might allow one divine pulse. So it's not gonna be an Ironman. And as soon as we allow more difficult stuff, we have more options. And let me check my combat arts. Not combat arts. I mean battalions. I don't like this. I'm not gonna put her in range and she might die with it. I'm gonna give it to Hoppy. He needs it. It's gonna be a weird map. I think that's the first time where I don't have Hunter's Volley on this map. Or point blank volley. Oh wait. I mean, we have this. Might be better on Hoppy. No, her hit rate is garbage. Okay, I almost went in without forging.
Thanks a bunch.
That's not worth it. At least not yet.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
I was thinking about 0% growth, but that's too much trouble to set it up.
Is that the one?
I think that's my last weapon that I can forge.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
700.
Thanks a bunch.
I mean, why not? It has miracles, so. Okay, I need some money. Like 400 gold.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is thanks a bunch. Is that thanks a bunch? Come back.
All right, let me check. I mean, she's not close. How close are you? That's not close. I think she's gonna get like 10 each turn. If I use her 25 times this this map, maybe. I think she's gonna get the authority. That's an ability. That might work. seems like nice combat art. Plus 20 avoidance. Let's keep fading blue. Zoomed in. I was thinking about that, but I don't know. That would be something else. Yeah, he has my stride. This team. I mean, that would be interesting. Maybe. I don't know. I have never played in, zoomed in. So if you zoom in, is it gonna stay zoomed in or is it gonna zoom out when the enemy phase happens? Like, I tried it once, never again. Like, let's say I finish my turn. I'm gonna zoom out and I see where the units won. Alright, I mean, can wait. I think we have to go in. Finish this. Killing Solin seems a bit tricky this time, but maybe. Maybe Leonie has some chance to finish A in both. I mean, it would, oh, you have still the minimap. Can you turn that off? I don't think you can. Playing like this seems a bit difficult. And that's gonna take even longer. Hello. I mean, if I'm gonna play like this, I'm gonna lose a lot of units. Go in.
I stand ready.
Well done.
Let's bait this one with.
Let me at him.
Wolfus.
Appreciate it.
I think he's gonna take like 4 damage times 2. 8. Okay, that's a bit more damage than I. Okay, I mean, that's fine. He can't quit. Can they? He has Lancebreaker. That doesn't help me. I need Sword. I mean, there are a few cares, but. Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
Let's go. I mean, we could use Bernie. Yes, 7. It's gonna double. It's gonna die.
Let's get to it. stay focused.
Battle.
The sun. Thank you.
Sure thing. I'll go.
Well, wait.
If this takes too long,
it's gonna take long. Okay, so first we have to kill him. I should use up this weapon because it's gonna be repaired. And now, do we have lance users? He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Yep. She could attack. She's gonna hit. That's nice. And she's gonna break. And Leonie can safely attack Bernie and Owens. Bernie, that's a safe spot. I think I'm gonna put Leonie here. And Lorenz goes over here. More damage. That's twice a crit. Nice. Hello. It's not worth it. Even a crit, that's no damage. Okay, now his personal is active. Now he shouldn't take too much damage anymore. I mean, we can kill, but that's still a bit sad.
Sure, pal.
Has to be Leonie. We need level 20. Son quit. Yeah. No, I did not. I mean, I did know what I get into by playing that game, but just don't enjoy it. Alright, Balfus. I wouldn't mind a quit. It's gonna take 1 damage times 2. It's gonna be 4 damage in total. I assume dodges. Maybe I shouldn't quit. So that anyone else could get a kill. Hey, he did dodge. What am I doing? I guess. I mean, should be fine. Because we had Lorenz next to Leonie. Alright, let's use Hoppy. I have to feed a kill to Leonie every single turn, because we don't have a dancer. That should be enough. Can you finish? Could you attack without getting doubled? Good. Before? No quit. 60% chance to get hit. It's not bad. Thing is, can we finish after that? No, we can. Okay, so let's do this. Let's save damage if this unit hits. Nice. Kills. He does not. How about you?
good enough.
That was a level up. Okay, so I don't even have a unit that can safely bait those units. Five users. That's almost everyone, no? Right, let's say we put him here. He's gonna take one damage. Poison Strike. Poison Strike does like 20%. It's gonna be 8. That's a lot of crit. That's too much. We have to find another way. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna. This spine left doesn't have F-swap. Okay, I was mixing up this spine left with my early solo one. Okay, so I can't swap you out. Cannot draw back. I guess we have to wait a turn. Can you shove? Yeah, you can't swap. Doesn't matter. I mean, that doesn't help. Alright, let's wait. Alright, that should be zero damage, right? Oh, even a crit. Doesn't matter. I mean, I think he would have survived, but let's say he goes first, he quits twice. I mean, it's unlikely, but... I guess it has to be Blue Lions if we do that, right? Or Crimson Flower. The thing is, Crimson Flower isn't that difficult. Okay, so Bernie can kill one. Leonie? No point blank volley, so we have to be careful what we do with Leonie. Really careful. I mean, we put her on a Wyvern, get the base magic of Warlock, Which is a lot of work, but maybe. I think she could do it. Okay, so Bernie, she can kill one. Right. Try this. Heal him up. I like the chance, yeah. She has what does she have? Oh, wait. We have to draw back here. I don't like this, but we have to let this happen. Or maybe not. Let me check. Let me swap. Do we trust her to kill? I'm gonna say no. Yeah, no. I mean, she's level 14. Alright, so she could double. If this. Then she has to be on this spot. A Wally strength. Push it to 9 AS at 6. That's still not enough. That would be a kill. Six.
was hard.
Alright. I think this time I'm gonna run away off from this group. Like usually I push to the right and fight here. I don't think we can do that this time. So 36. 38. We do damage. And that's the box crit. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna heal up for 10 HP. She's missing death blow. Or it's Wyvern what's missing. Something is missing. I mean, even point blank volley wouldn't fix this. I guess with a silver bow. Okay, I guess. This archer first. The mage should fall behind. That's not worth it. Finesse blade again. I think that's a good combat art for Yuri. Like his dex is 14, 16. I mean he's level 14, okay. But my last Yuri, he was really bad at dex. He was a sniper and he had like 26. Shouldn't have moved my left on that spot. This might be an impregnable wall. Then we draw back copy out. Hmm. Thing is, I could weep with Leonie, but we have to feed her kills, so I shouldn't use her as a weep robot. No one else can. Wait. But he can. So I can come up to this area. Warbeck? Warbeck? Felix would be here. Okay, let's deal with this side first. He's not gonna kill. I don't think we can feed a kill to Leonie here. Wait, what? Oh, right, she has it. So that's 7. That's 4. That's not even a kill. He's missing 1 damage. I mean, I could feed the kill to Bernie. I mean, having her as a paladin wouldn't be too bad. Alright, let's get you out. Who has my blaze? I think no one. He has one, but it's a poison tactic. I mean, it's the same. Might be better to use Bolfus here. This guy is weak to swords. Of course, all my sword users are over here. I think he has a Levin sword. Yeah. That's some nice damage. I'm gonna say that's not a kill. That's too much. It's fine. Oh wait. I think that was like 10% chance, no? has a killer bow. She might quit twice. Okay, she can kill next turn. Okay, so even if she levels up strength once, she's gonna get some base strength. Right.
Luck is on mine.
That would be a nice kill for Bernie. I'm gonna need level 22. And at this weight, I don't think he's gonna kill anything else over here. Maybe a demonic beast, but that's it. Let's feed him this kill. It's safer. No. Okay. We are still below 50%. I mean, I know about this, but I forgot. I hate it when he heals up. It could mess up your personal. We have a hand axe, I think. Check. It's Leonie. Okay, Happy seems to have a nice hit weight for now. I'm gonna give her the firsters. And we might have to break one or two tiles. One tile with her. Okay, let's pull him closer.
I'm here.
I Oh wait. I mean, it seems like a nice kill. It's a bit overkill. I'm not gonna attack with Felix. Okay, let's see. His quest box, that's gonna add 5 damage. He might be able to kill. I'm gonna equip the Devil Axe. Don't have to. Let's heal him up. What's your hit weight? 60. Oh. Fine. Not worth it to repo him over. But I would have to move both units. Finally. mean, that wasn't her kill, but okay, so who does the least damage? I think that's you. Alright, so how are we doing this? I think the only one who can hit and would have hit even better with hit plus 20 is him. That's a Blaze. That's a nice gambit. I guess it won't kill. I'm gonna pull her over.
You're a fool to be so brazen.
Alright, I don't trust Bernie to hit, but let's see. Oh. Oh. Oh, she has 170 hit. Vantage. I think Leonie gets level 20 here, and if she kills the boss, she should get it as well. I'm gonna finish her. We have to feed a few kills to Bernie, and then that should be it. Nice.
Was that sorcery? What did you?
All right, like always, can we kill this guy? I think with an armor slayer she could. Like, this boy left doesn't seem too bad. Thing is, my armor slayer is over here. What a range. You have 11 sword. that's fine.
Be mindful.
And Hoppy can use a physic.
Much needed.
Now Yui is on a bad spot, and I forgot. She needs some faith, and she would have gotten rescue. Forgot to spam it. Like healing or ward. Now I can't rescue him. We have to find another way to block this.
Stay focused.
That should be safe.
Thank you.
Yeah, we have to get him out. Oh, that was stupid. Here's my impregnable wall. I think there's a unit that could attack him on this spot. That's not two relics. I would have to draw back him. And he has to hit. Like, he could be attacked by him. By no one else. What? Oh, wait. How can you attack him? No, that's not true. I mean, he's blocked off. He can't move. And he has to be on this spot. No hand axe, so we should be fine. And he doesn't double Yui. He should take at least one hit. It's like 42 bulk. Well, he wouldn't take it. I know, he would die. Okay, so we have to break this time. And I don't know how. This seems bad. That's better. Thing is, we can't kill. So next turn we have a problem. But next turn we have our impregnable wall back, so. It was Linhart. I think that has the highest hit. Okay. I'm gonna put her here so that she can heal up. Is that gonna be a kill? No. Yes. No. I'm gonna attack him. It's gonna heal him up so this guy doesn't move. Should be fine. If I do this, we can't kill. Anyway, so why should I? I cannot draw back Yui. He should be fine. Thing is, I could trade over a shield. He shouldn't be able to attack here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He doesn't have a hand axe. Yui is safe. Let's do this.
Good form.
Ooh. How do I get Bernie over to kill him? Yeah, I guess Bernie could just... this. get out. Alright, over here. We don't have a single mage that can kill. Like we saw, she can't double. Oh, she does double this guy. Oh. Oh, this one is slower. Okay. Don't want to rely on 80. I mean, 4 times 75 doesn't seem too bad.
Let's get to it.
That's one away. He's gonna attack Yui, but Yui should be fine. I could draw back him. Okay, that's gonna be some class experience for him. I should have traded over the knowledge gem. Okay, that's less than I thought. Looking off. Alright, let's give her one kill. I mean, if she can, why not?
So this is what the goddess grants me.
It's on Lenhart.
So nice of you.
It's not gonna be a kill. Might be. He has level 20, so he shouldn't quit. That's about 60. mean 54. I don't want to use the Luan. I have to. Oh wait. Oh wait, we have a big problem. Wait. For some reason I thought that would be his last HP bar. I think Balthus might be dead. It's gonna be Balthus or Bernie. Could kill him with Felix and Yui. Maybe. Well. That's not enough damage. I think Leonie takes it. So if I use a gambit, he should go for Leonie, right? Or does he go for the weakest unit? Like, if you use a gambit, the demonic beast should focus that unit. At least that's what I remember. So I could use a stride. We send him in. Wind sweep. Then we use Leonie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull him back. Put her on this spot. Oh wait. I would have to pull him to the left so that Bernie is not in range. Bernie would be still in range. Wait. Question is, how much damage does this do? I think that's it for Balthus. I mean, his job is over. Strength is debuffed. What about Leonie? Leonie, Thunderbrand, Quartz. How much damage does the Thunderbrand? 30. That's 33. That's 66. 120, 130 something. That's plenty of damage. Can she quad? 7. So that's gonna weigh her down by 4. 21, a yes. She can. I think that's my best chance. He has only 11 crit, so Leonie is safe, even if she gets hit. Doing 20 damage. Wait, what am I? No, wait. 24. How much damage is she doing? That's not gonna be a lot of damage. But I still think that might be my best chance. How about you? Would you take a hit? Takes one hit. He's debuffed. It's gonna do even less damage. Okay, quit. We are not doing enough damage. I think someone's gonna die. I Okay, I can't do Marv anymore. It's too late. Is she doing 22? Okay, we should be fine. Did I talk to Ali? Speak to Ali? Oh, okay. I'll wait. All right. Luckily, we had Thunderbrand. Like, this was too close. That's not enough hit weight. I don't think he's strong enough. He doesn't reach.
Try and stop me.
What about you? Let's try this. I did move Constance again without thinking. I should lose some faith. She's one away from rescue.
Well done.
Or maybe two. I mean, yeah, why not? It's safe.
What did I expect?
A perfect level up for her. I keep using her as a vengeance bot. I think she still gets plus one base on Paladin. Yeah, let's trade that back over because I'm gonna keep using it.
Thanks.
Okay, this is safe. And at this point, I don't have to use him anymore. Because that would be suicide. That's fine. So I don't have to keep him below 50%. I don't want to rely on Yui. Kill him. Thing is, I'm gonna attack him twice. And he's gonna get healed up by this one. This guy should move, right? I mean, he moved. Not the way I wanted, but he did move. Weaken him. I mean, we could feed the kill to Bernie. Better. Like, none of them will be close to level 20. Oh, now he comes to me. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, he wants away. Right. All wait. Let's bait him.
So nice of you.
I appreciate it.
I'm pretty sure he has death equipped, right? Oh, he has Banshee. Ooh, Banshee might be bad. Okay, what should I... If he uses Banshee, she can't move. I could put her here. You rescue. You can't. Yeah, that's a nice range. Let's put her here. I hope he's gonna use Banshee. I'm gonna use a lance so that she cannot counter. Or he could use this. I mean, the same. Or we could use a restore. We have a Wisdom. So we don't have to rescue.
I have no time to waste on the likes of you.
Oh, he keeps using death. Oh, that's not nice. I mean, that could be a kill for her. It's gonna be important for chapter 13.
I am terrified by you, even though an emotion like fear has no place inside me. That means you must be eliminated. To think.
Alright.
Such...
I mean, we could have given that kill to Bernie, but... So this was a bit more challenging.
Professor.
This Byleth won't get any base values, I think. Not like my previous Byleth.
Part 1.
This one is not too bad. I should. I don't want to. Again.
It's time.
All right, so if we want to do all the power locks, like we have to do the dues. I could skip this one. I don't know if I can do this one because I use Raphael as a guard adjutant on Bernie and she was spamming Impregnable Wall. I think she was spamming Impregnable Wall. I don't even know if I use Bernie on that Ox battle. But we have to do this one. So, at most, I'm gonna do 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that would be 2 weeks. Would mean Leonie doesn't reach C plus in excess. Maybe she does. If we are lucky and she gets like one perfect, I think she might be able to do it. A Bernie? I think we should focus on this for now. And we promote her next month. Like, I can't use her, so I don't have to push too hard, but getting B in Lances would be nice. And C plus in Widening. Wouldn't mind end closer, but maybe later. Okay, so now we can use Shamir and Catherine on the same map, right? Oh wait, we can't because I use her in the power lock. So we don't have Hunter's Volley. Chapter 11, unless we finish Mercedes. Might have to get that energy drop. Let me check. I think we have too many stat boosters. One energy drop and 6 Rocky Burdocks. I guess that's okay. Could be better. I think usually I have like 10. On average. At chapter 12. So we might get a few this month. Not focus on magic at all. And one spirit dust won't help Marcellus. 100%.
Was there ever any doubt?
Okay, so this month, level 20 on Annette. Some weapon rank on Bynef. Like, this is too low. Could get level 20 on Ferdi. He won't promote. We could get level 20. Like, he's missing Wilding a lot. Did you? He's level 20, but he's missing everything. He has 0 everywhere. Okay, he has 10% here. Dorothea, doesn't matter. Katwa. I mean, I'm using her, but she's more a backup unit. For now, she's a back, an adjutant. She's picking up hit plus 20. Lysithia. I don't think that's worth it. I mean, we could try. I think that's wasting my money. It would be 70%, I wouldn't mind, but 40%, that's too low. I guess we visit once. And then we have to do power logs. So I guess tomorrow will be a day of power logs and nothing else. Oh, wait. That's also bad. I don't have Casper yet. Can I even get enough weapon rank on Bynef?
Captain. Oh, I was just having a clearing out.
We have to get Casper.
Crack.
Oh, I was just having made clearing out this.
Oh, I will do whatever X, no matter how.
Okay, that's gonna make Leonie at least a bit stronger. Really?
Excuse me, you further. I am proud.
Okay, so if I use her like once or twice, and next month we teach her brawling, we should get Casper.
I'm sorry.
Yes, we are falling behind with X-Wank. Like it. Anyone else? I think Gilbert, but is he available? Yeah. I mean, we could get Anna and she could teach us some X-Wang, but.
Sometime where I should have been all along. I hear that she's the.
Return soon, please. Hello there. This one, yes? I think. Return soon, please.
Hey, welcome. Come again. Hey, welcome. You have a good eye. A pleasure. Come again. Hey, welcome. You have a good eye. A pleasure. You have a good eye. You have a good eye. Oh, come again.
Okay. Okay, what do we have over here?
Sir.
Magic. I don't have a unit that could do this. I don't have a single mage who has mastered. I mean, mage. Except Constance, and we can't use her. So there's no damage. And she doesn't have any spell. Oh wait, maybe. Maybe. Because she made it into priest. Oh. Bishop, so she got some base resistance. I think she might be able to do it now. Let's see. If not, I'm gonna skip it.
Of course I will.
HP plus 5 would have been nice, but
you underestimate.
I don't think she has it. Unless she misses.
I just worked harder.
Yeah, I think we are fine. Unless she gets crit by this one.
This is what I do.
Even this would kill. Percent.
You were outmatched.
Alright, that's an advanced C. That was worth it. So next month we have to get Casper. Or else we can't do Mercedes Power Lock. Which would be sad. Because the gem is nice. We haven't used Dimitri the last month, so we could use him this month in the power locks. I think we have to. He's falling behind.
Oh, my favorite food.
This is.
I mean, Aloise would be a good replacement unit. Start this. I mean, we could use him as a Wyvern. I don't know how good he is as a Wyvern. I mean, 17 speed isn't that good. I like 1-2 punch better. If I'm gonna use him, we should make him something like Wepler. I think first we go flying, make him a hatcheton for Leonie. And if someone dies, I might use him to replace that unit. Like he's level 21. And he joins with nice weapon ranks compared to Casper, who joins with C+, I think. This is a lot better. And I think he's even stronger than Casper. I mean, he's a warrior. Casper is a brigand. Maybe a grappler. A brawler. I don't even know. Can you see that? He's a brigand.
Need something? This one? You're all set. See you again soon.
I should get a save file where I don't have the statues unlocked. guess I'm gonna do that once on normal mode. Just wash. Finish the game as fast as possible and that might be bad. I should get supports with every unit so that I could recruit. Which world would be the best to do that? Blue Lions. Right. Can build up a support with everyone except Hubert and Elgard. Like you can build up a support with Gilbert. Which doesn't matter because you can't recruit him. Stupid. Doesn't matter.
It has been a while.
Okay,
Hi.
I mean, there's nothing else to do. So what could I do with my point? Wait. I forgot about Catherine. She has brawling. These I think she has. Yeah, she can teach us brawling. Alright, Casper. I couldn't wait, but I do want to change his focus to flying.
Hey there.
It's gonna take some time until he gets C. I mean, it's not difficult to do, but it's gonna take some time. I have something else for him.
Yeah. Thanks. For me, this is so great.
I think we have Hilda, right? Yeah, the only one who's missing is Ash and Casper. Ash is not coming back. When did I get Hilda? Last month. Alright, so we don't need this. That should be a C plus.
You know, Professor, I gotta admit, I'm curious. Oh, come on.
He joins with money. Where is he? Let's skip him. Yes, well. Okay, let's compare Casper with Eloise. Well, that's not too bad. 20, 25. His weapon rank is a bit low. That's why I like Eloise better. Like, if you get Casper and Eloise at this point, you should use Eloise. Like, why would you use a unit like this? If you have to teach both Deathblow, maybe hit plus 20 if you want to do that. It's gonna be easier on Eloise. Yeah, he's strong, but his weapon rank is a bit low. Alois is even stronger. And I like Wally Lock. I mean, it's not the best Wally that you can get, but I like it. You can do both. Wally Strength, Wally Lock. He has 1-2 punch, which is good. That might be nice later. Comes with healing focus. It's easy to make him a war master. I think he has 50% already, right? That should be 50%. Okay, so I think we could sell some of this stuff. Like, I have already sold like 5.
Hello there.
What's 5?
This one, yes.
Let's keep 15 for now.
I thank you.
Could we pair a relic 5 times?
Return soon, please. Hello there. This one, yes? This one, yes?
Yeah, let's buy, like, we have 11, let's buy 9.
I think. Return soon, please.
Forge a few killer bows, use them up, and then we upgrade them.
Right.
That's it for this month, at least monastery-wise. Yeah, this is done. Let's go for reason and authority. Puppy, she needs this. I never had a puppy that was level 12 at this point. Like, I rarely use her, and when I use her, I still have trouble to level her up. Because Lysithia usually kills before she can do something. But level 12 is a bit low. Like, that's like Manuela at this point. No.
I can.
No, she has 14. Poppy has 19. It's a bit better, but not a lot better. Her personal is nice. It could be useful on a few maps.
Hey.
Yes.
Okay, so we have everyone. Him sword rank. I don't even know what I should do with him. I think we go assassin.
This will.
I would teach him wilding, but he's gonna get 2. Like 8 in total. That's nothing. So with A in lances, so that he could use some better weapons.
I have.
Okay, let's start over. No, let's continue with Annette.
It's up.
Okay, now we go down and we see what we could do over here. That's fine. He needs level ups. I don't even know if I keep using him. This is not too bad because Byleth has some flying, so like he has no bane. Personal and unlocked. Leonie. Yeah, we have to.
No problem.
Twilas.
Nothing to get excited about.
That was one perfect. I think I need another one.
No problem.
Might not even be enough.
I'm getting it.
She can use the Gloucester Knights. That's gonna be great. Did I change his focus? I did not. I don't think it's worth to focus on A authority. Like, she could use something else with plus 30 hit, which would be nice, but she's gonna lose a lot of physical damage. So I think we go with Bowank and hope for S plus. If I give her a knowledge gem, she's gonna get S plus. And she might even get A. Thing is, without finish blow, I don't know how good this will be. Usually I teach her finish blow if I go magic sniper, but yeah.
I have a question for you, Professor. I do believe you're right.
Professor.
Hello.
Let's do this thing. Okay, I'm good to go.
Yeah, that's not right. I forgot to change this. I mean, they have C in flying, that's enough.
It's all coming. I'm closing it.
Now I see.
Alright, let's make Annette a soldier. And I'm gonna save. She's gonna be an adjutant for Mercedes for some time, at least in a power lock. She has to get repositioned. So she will have Dwarf Mech and reposition. And as a flyer, that's nice. And in chapter 13, she might be able to Dwarf Mech or reposition Mercedes out when she goes in. Like, Bylef and Annette have to do that. And this shouldn't take too long. Like, I'm gonna give her a knowledge gem. That's like 10, 15 turns with Mercedes. I should give a knowledge gem to Mercedes. It's gonna be better. What about him? That should work at some point. I mean, 20 turns. But wait around for knowledge gem a bit. That should be fine. Be done soon. Then we go Brigand. I think he's gonna get level 25, 26 before he even has a chance to promote into Brawler, Grappler. And he needs Deathblow. We saw that he did no damage with Gauntlets. Like, zero. So he's gonna need a Fist Fair. He needs Deathblow. Then he might be better. I think Ferdi is still fine. Like, this doesn't look bad. I wouldn't mind Swift Strikes. I don't know if we can pick up the second knowledge gem. That could be a problem. Chapter 11 with, I mean, it's my stronger team that I'm gonna use, but still. Thing is, we have a weak team on chapter 12. That's gonna hurt. Luckily, Dimitri is force deployed, so it's gonna be something. Killing the Death Knight shouldn't be a problem, because we have mages that could use the Ballista or Fire Orb. They should be able to do some nice damage. One big problem that I'm gonna have is my dancer. Could use Dorothea this month. I think we have to. There are too many power locks to do. If not, I could keep her for the next month. Having a dancer might be really nice to kill Edelgard. Like, go in, try. I don't think we have a single unit that could finish. Maybe Bylef. Maybe. With Thunderbrand. She's missing Deathblow, so. We won't need a dancer here. A dancer would be nice. It's doable without. Be doable in two turns without a dancer. I wouldn't mind a dancer here. But I guess it's doable without. So we will see how that goes. But I'm gonna save here. It's really late. And we continue tomorrow. Tomorrow I won't be streaming my 30 solo one. So it's gonna be only this. Alright, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.